Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine. Thank
very
you.
Well. Thank you. Before we start the lesson, so please to lead us for prayer, Captain.
Hello everyone. Before we start the lesson, let's pray together. Start.
Our topic today, we are going to learning about opinions. This activity will storm your brain, preparing to following learning activity today. It's about asking and giving opinion. Okay, so I need a volunteer here who want to join with the game.
Sorry, sir, can I join the game?
All right, Nur Fitri.
Number 3, sir.
Number 3.
Five. I think I chose B, sir.
B.
Yes.
And I need the last one who want to join this game.
Me, sir.
1, 2, or 3. 3.
B.
So I will tell you about learning objective and many more. Is it clear?
Clear.
Yeah, clear. Yeah. Our topic today is about asking and giving our opinion. So we just only have 90 minutes, and this is the basic competence that would you reach or achieve for today. And for learning objective, we are focusing today in determining and analysis the generic structure. Okay, determining and definition social function and asking and giving opinion and analyze generic structure, link feature and expression of asking and giving opinion. And the last activity before we ending for the lesson today, you will following a formative test, okay, and a passing grade for this activity for the learning activity 79. And I would like to explain to you about learning activity today. So you must work in pair the material or your RKPD. Okay, task 1, task 2, and task 3, and task 4, and task 5, right? Good. Safwan, Kafi, Amanda, Nufitri, Anissa, Muhammad Zidan, you can work in your group, okay? So you left for this meeting, and then you will go back to this meeting after 20 minutes.
Some people say friends are always honest with each other. What do you think?
In my opinion, friends need to be completely honest. One little lie and the friendship just disappears.
That's pretty strong language. Do you really think that?
Yeah, once, one of my good friends lied to me. He was a really good friend, and I just felt completely betrayed. It destroyed the friendship.
What is the main topic on the dialogue?
Dialogue.
Nah, jawabannya itu, the main topic on the dialogue is a friend. Why we should be honest to friends? Friend.
Honest, dibacanya honest. Honest.
On, jawabannya, because we need friend to trust words.
Dibacanya word. Trust.
Trustworthy. Jawabannya, I think friends are people who are always by my side, no matter what the situation is.
Okay, thank you. Give applause for group one. Okay.
I think giving and asking opinion is ideas or thoughts to explain certain preferences or tendencies toward ideologies and perspective.
Okay, so that's why you deliver your opinion. Thank you so much for Fitri Auliasari. Good.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Yeah. Let us present our analysis results. This is about giving opinion, strong opinion, medium opinion, and weak opinion. A strong opinion, I will say, Tony, yes, that's true, but it's really cold. yang kedua itu, well, first of all, it's also safe and clean like Sweden. There are lots of parks and nature. Terus yang ketiga, yang joy, yes, the winter is cold, the summertime is perfect. Medium opinionnya, Zawa?
Medium opinion, Tony. Yes, I agree. I went the tree last year, and the hotels and restaurant weren't very expensive. Joy, I have never been to Sweden, but in my opinion, Canada seems like the best place to live.
Okay.
Akan dibaca oleh Amanda.
Zalwa.
Apa, Pak?
Opinion, coba.
Opinion.
Good. Opinion, pakai e. Opinion.
Opinion.
Sweden itu Sweden ya. Dibacanya Sweden. Swedia itu dibacanya Sweden.
Jadi opinionnya yang satu itu Joy ada I think Canada is also pretty reasonable. Yang kedua Tony, I read that is really safe and clean.
Okay, Amanda say yang pertama and then yang kedua. You boleh rubah menjadi first yang pertama and then a second yang kedua. Coba diulangi lagi.
First, enjoy. I think Canada is also pretty reasonable. And second, Tony, I read that is really safe and clean.
Good job for group 2. Number 3, group 3. Nurfitri Auliasari and do you work alone?
Yes, sir. I do it myself here.
Good. So, group 3. Okay. So, please explain.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, guys. I'm Nurfitri Auliasari. From group 3, I want to present my thoughts. And let's check it out. Personal point of view. Number one, in my opinion, Canada is the best place to live. Number two, I think Canada is also pretty reasonable. Number three, yes, I agree. I went three last year, and the hotels and restaurants weren't very expensive. Four, yes, that's true, but it's really cool. And last, Sweden. I wonder it was voted the number one place in the world to live.
Good. Very good and very clear, Nurfitri. Okay, good pronunciation ya. Udah bagus pronunciation-nya. Sudah semangatnya juga bagus.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, keyword of personal. Personal kan berarti personal itu pribadi, right?
Right.
Ah, good. Berarti kalau pribadi, subjeknya apa?
I.
Good. Berarti I. So the keyword of personal point of view is I.
Iya, percaya, Pak. Agree. Yes. Of concert is absolutely great. Agree with the opinion. Thanks a good opinion. And I agree. I never thought of time. I think so too. And agree with what you are saying, but have you ever absolutely?
Good. Thank you, Laila.
Iya, Pak.
Okay, coba. Of course.
Of course.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Lutely.
Lutely.
Click English.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Let's meet from the group 5.
Simple present, verbal sentence. Like, play, have, see. Ya, Pak.
Okay, say sentence.
sentence.
Good. Next.
Adverb of, ever, just, much.
Adverb of place, adverb of time, adverb of degree. Okay. And then adverb frequency of adverb, adverb of manner, linking, and many more. These are the sample of adverb. So you can. So in this our activity, before we end of our meeting, so I need your generalization. What is the generalization? Generalization, what you can conclude, yang bisa kalian simpulkan. Raise hand, langsung sampaikan. Nur Fitri, good. Yeah.
Yes, what, sir.
Yeah.
I think our material today is about giving and asking opinions, as well as the parts in an opinion itself, from the structure of the text, as well as in sentence patterns.
Thank you, Nur Fitri Aulia. So, what is the generic structure?
Generic structure in maybe it's about personal opinion and generic opinion maybe.
I think this activity already done, and you must to follow a formative test, and I will share you about the quizzes. Okay. There are 10 questions that you have to answer, and I will challenge you to following the quiz. Okay, so get ready for the quizzes. Okay, let's go. Shocking, okay. Wah, Mama sedang lihat. Okay, so, Nur Fitri Aulia, yes, you can share your reflection.
I think today's lesson was really fun, not boring, and very, very attractive.
Say once again, today.
Today.
Good. Thank you, Fitri. You are so smart and enthusiasm. Okay, class, thank you so much for today. Today it's nice and fun to learning with you in English class, and I hope we'll meet you again next week. In the next meeting, you will learning how to compose and write asking and giving opinion text. And before we stop, okay, or we end the meeting today, I need for captain. Where is you, captain?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you lead us before we stop the learning?
Okay, before we end the meeting, let's pray together. Pray start, pray end.
Thank you, Safwan. Baik, Nana, hari ini thanks for meeting today, and I must leave here and say assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye, goodbye for now.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Jangan dulu bubar ya.